Hello, fabulous ones. Welcome back to my channel. I am Marlo Keenan, and if you're new here, welcome to the fabulous family. Today, I am doing a collab. I haven't done a collab in a while, and I am excited for this one. It is my go-to brand for question mark. So, I am in this collab with a whole bunch of beautiful ladies. They will all be linked down in the description bar. Please go check them out. If you go check them out and subscribe, tell them that you saw them from my channel. All of that jazz. I'm going to explain exactly what this tag is about momentarily. But before you go, you already know, don't forget to subscribe to my channel, hit the notification bell so you don't miss any of my future uploads. Now, let's just get into this collab video. So again, I'm doing this collab with a bunch of beautiful ladies. All of their names will be in the description bar. My good friend, it's Lori's Life. Me and her were talking one day and just, you know, talking about makeup. And she decided, she was like, Marlo, I'm gonna put this collab together and it's gonna be super fun. So I was like, do it, Lori. So I will link Lori's channel above. Go check her out. She is absolutely amazing. And what this collab is about is asking basically, well, this is how I'm taking it. This is how I'm going to answer my questions. It's about whatever makeup product that you think of, for instance, foundation. What is the go-to brand that you think of first? You know what I'm saying? Whether it's, for me, I'm considering it like, you know, who basically or what brand is actually running and doing their game on that particular item and or product. I hope I made sense. Again, it's something that, you know, if you think of foundations, what is the first brand like you think of? You know what I'm saying? So that's how I'm going to be answering my category. So the first category is foundation. So when I think of foundation, guys, I think about MAC. You know, I have been using MAC since like 1991. You know, it's been a long time. I absolutely love their foundations, and it's classic. It's like I cannot think of any other foundation that's been paramount for so long and been in the industry and been rocking it out. And for me, it's MAC, but I also have another one, and that is NARS. I mean, NARS is just the brand that I think about foundation. I think really because NARS is the foundation that, you know, outside of MAC, that I gravitated to when I started doing YouTube and all that stuff. Like, my top number one foundation is actually NARS Sheer Glow, and I do have it, but I just pulled the radiance out. But I love this one too. So, you know, just in terms of foundation, I definitely always think of MAC and NARS. They're my go-tos, and they just set their own standard in, you know, their formula and all that jazz. So these are the two brands that I think of. The next category is concealer. And the brand that I think about concealer is NARS, because I'm telling you guys, I've never wore concealer until I started YouTube. I never wore, and the first concealer that I got was the NARS Radiant Creamy. I don't even have any more, but I absolutely love that concealer. It's one of my still top three favorites of all time. And so I think my answers may be similar for a lot of these categories, because it's almost more about, you know, the loyalty thing and that the ones I've been using forever, or the first ones that I use that I continue to still use. So when I think about concealer, I definitely think about NARS first. That's what comes to my brain. And of course, the Tarte concealer. When I think about concealer, I also think about them, but it's NARS first and then Tarte, because everybody, we all know the Tape Shape. Like, we already know, like, we are, I don't, do I gotta explain it? But that's what I think of first. So the next category is mascara. And again, when I think of mascara, I think of MAC. That's the first one I think of, because there was a time, guys, I would never use any other mascara but MAC. Point blank in the period. This is the, you know, famous extended play by MAC. and I absolutely love this mascara. But I do have to tell you, another brand is Clinique, but they discontinued the mascara that I live by. If you guys watched any of my early videos, you would never see me using basically nothing else but the MAC mascara, and the Clinique was like high length mascara, and they discontinued it. So basically, those are the two brands that I think of when I think about mascara, but mainly this one now, since my favorite one by Clinique has been discontinued. Okay, so the next category is blush. You guys know I don't even really use blush, but the blushes that I have are by MAC. But the blush that I actually been using lately to get through my stash and is one of my favorite blushes is by Belle Pierre Cosmetics. It's a loose blush. I like the loose blushes when I do wear blush. This is so iridescent and it just gives me an extra bronze to my skin. Not necessarily a whole lot of pigment and color, because I just like the bronzy type of look. You guys know this. But I have to say, just thinking about blush, I do think of MAC. I'm sorry, guys. I hope my answers, it seems like they're all the same, but I'm just being totally honest. You know, it just is what it is. My God, you guys are like gonna kill me. The next category is eyeshadow. And guys, this is so hard. It's because of the way I'm thinking about it. You know what I'm saying? Like, MAC was everything. It's still like I started off with MAC, and when I think about the eyeshadows, the nylon, all the soft brown, those famous shades that are still, you know, people's ride or dies. When I think about eyeshadow, I think about MAC Cosmetics, you know, and Bare Minerals. And I'll tell you why. Because there was a time that I would only be using MAC and Bare Mineral eyeshadows. I mean, especially, you know, when it first came out, Bare Minerals and, you know, the loose powder. That's why I enjoy loose powder so much, probably to this day, is because of Bare Minerals. And Bare Minerals, I don't see really nobody using their loose eyeshadows like that anymore, or not on the tube anyway. I believe it's used, but I don't think influencers are pushing it or use it that much for whatever reasons. But I do think of Bare Minerals and MAC when I think about eyeshadows. You know, you guys are probably thinking I'm about to say something, you know, Too Faced and all these stuff, but you guys, this is where my most experience originated from. And when I think about these topics, or these categories rather, these are the brands that come to mind. Okay, the next category is highlighters. You guys are gonna be so proud of me because I'm not gonna say MAC. Okay, you guys cannot deny. At the end of the day, the history, especially in the YouTube world and beauty influencers, when I think of highlighters, I think of Becca. Becca has always slayed the game from the jump with highlighters. Point blank and the period. I mean, they've always slayed. I mean, I have so many by them. I mean, just beaming type of highlighters. Becca is my first thought when I think of highlighters. But the next brand when I think of highlighters is Ofra. Rodeo Drive. Classic. Like, I love it. Like, that's what I feel like. Ofra and Becca, they really stood out when it comes to their... I'm hitting pan on this one. They slay the game when it comes to highlighters. I mean, come on now. I mean, oh my God. Yeah, so definitely highlighters, Becca and Ofra all day long. The next category is lippies, and of course, yes, when I think of lippies, at the end of the day, yes, I'm thinking of MAC. My favorite, one of my favorite all-time lippies is Old Baby by MAC, the lip glass, you know, the bullets, absolutely love them. I mean, I got a whole collection of MAC because I love them. And then, of course, Gerard Cosmetics. And it's not just because, I think part of it is because I got introduced to them as an affiliate, but Gerard Cosmetics, that's how, you know, she kind of blew up. Like, her main thing was lippies. And so I have the entire collection because I am an affiliate and get PR from them. But it naturally comes to my mind, Gerard Cosmetics, when it comes to lipsticks, because I got so many of them, for one, and I love their lipsticks. I wear them all the time. I got it on right now. My favorite one is Dreamweaver. I got it on right now. And when I tell you, I had this on all day. I worked, went to work, you know, it's like 6:30 right now. I done ate and I didn't even reply it. Okay, how about that? Dreamweaver, the Metal Lippy by Gerard Cosmetics, bomb.com. But just in all, when I think about lippies, I think about MAC and Gerard Cosmetics. Okay, the next category is face powders. And the brand I think about the most is Laura Mercier. Point blank and a period. I mean, when I started using face powder, that was the first thing that I went to. I think because it was, you know, promoted so much on the tube when I started YouTube. And she has, you know, different shades now. And it's just so many people's ride or die, you know, setting powder that everybody loves for the most part. Everybody, a lot of people have experience with it. So when I think of face powder, I definitely think of Laura Mercier, hands down. That's the only brand I think about when I think about face powders. And the last category is lashes, and I have to straight up choose House of Lashes. When I started wearing lashes like that, I started with House of Lashes. I still love their lashes. There's other brands, of course, that I love, but when I think about lashes, when somebody say a lash brand, what do you think of? House of Lashes come to mind. I love these lashes. These are in the style Natalia, but my favorite ones are, oh my god, I can't even remember the name. I'm having such a brain fart right now. I'll put it on the screen. But in any event, these are some of my favorite lashes. But of course, I love Lashes by Bella Co. That's a black owned company. Love them. I got lashes by Makeup Geek, Lily Lashes. But when I think about lashes, this is the brand that comes to mind first. Okay guys, that's all I have for you for today. Thank you ladies for, you know, collabing with me. You guys know I enjoy it so much. Don't forget to check out the ladies down below. And don't forget to also comment down below, what are your go-to brands for some of these categories? I'm sure a lot of the answers are gonna be similar to mine. So just please let me know. I'm so interested in how you guys think about what your go-to brand. So you guys know I love you guys so much. You already know the deal. Comment, thumbs up, comment down, just all of that. And until my next video, y'all, I love you. Bye-bye now.